50 is the new 20. Different body parts that hurt.